Hey guys, welcome to a quick help video. Today I'm going to show you how to change the auto logout feature or just disable the password just altogether. Okay, so we go to system here, and at the bottom we have two features here. We have auto logout 5 minutes and enable password. So what this auto logout is going to do is after 5 minutes you're going to have to re-enter the password again in order to get onto the DVR. So you can change this to 30 minutes or never, or what you could do is actually just disable the password. Okay, you click on yes, we click on apply. So disabling the password means if we reboot the DVR, it won't ask us for the password. If we stay, we can stay here and on here for hours, it's not going to ask us for the password. The only time it will ask for us for the password now is if we try to change it, okay, and that is in the user settings. So if you're fed up with passwords being asked for you all the time, then go ahead and just disable it here. It's really easy, and I'll catch you on another one, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.